call it pivot fins because they're a lot more upright and they pivot or they turn in a smaller turning radius. And they're a lot wider than a normal fin, so it provides a lot of stability when you're on the nose. So it's good for dedicated nose riders and logs.